Thank you. think there are some over there as well, maybe.
So would you like to say a few words on the microphone, Mum? This could be your moment of glory for all time. And if you're very, very good, you get Colette, we'll get it right. Thank you. Over to you, Colette.
Thank you and welcome to everyone. It's such a great day. As most of you already have seen, the procession this year has been amazing. It really shows just how much effort has been put into making everyone look great. We are also pleased to welcome our MP Anne Cryer and the Gala team who have worked so hard to make this Gala happen. But most of all, I would like to welcome all of you. I'm sure we'll all have a great time today. So it gives me great pleasure to pronounce the Addingham Gala of 2005 officially open!
And an Abdul the Third. Or is it Tommy Cooper? Peter Moore. Not Tommy Cooper, that's right. Big round of applause for all of us, and we all have a lot to deal with. Without that.
Oh, come on.
Kevin.
That boy has gone far like a couple of wrestlers. He's going to win again, they've got more than four. Right, down, right, to the
one. Don't come into ball. Right, so we're next to man up rope now. Right, dead hour, we're doing, levelling it up now, they're levelling it up, yes they are, yes, come on, one more, and yay, wait a minute, yes, oh, one more big effort, come on, one more big effort, yes.
Thank you.